What's up, Willie? How you doing, buddy? You're heading to a place in your state that is 5 or 6 hours away from your house. Oh, damn. That's a long trip. All right, we gotta turn on the power over here. We gotta get the power turned on. That's what our goal is. Already checked this area. Let's go this way. So power, probably something with windmill. Let's see what we got going on here. Kind of remember and I kind of don't. Ladder, okay. Down if we need to. No, zip over there? I guess I can't. Alright, let's see what this does here. Oh, we broke the handle off.
Seriously?
You be careful there, doing all that traveling. Okay, we're gonna have to go around and then you gotta find that other bracket. Here, we'll go down. Ah, shit. Easy to kill myself. Oh, we're down underwater now. I got a feeling I'm gonna get eaten. This fish? Ain't gonna happen. See any live fish, let me know, guys. Better watch this. Alright. This big motherfucker getting ready to eat me. Like, I feel like this is gonna be a fucking. I think this is a setup for a jump scare. Here we go.
Looking at fish food.
Oh, no, dude, like, how'd you get over there already? Yo, bro! What an ugly mother. Hey, dude, nothing serious. Am I eating? Nope. I am not a cheeseburger. I am not a cheeseburger. What the fuck is this? Push. Push. Yeah.
Damn.
Wait. Ah! Can't do this crap again.
Stinks.
Okay, we get through there yet? I almost got eaten. Did you see that shit? Yep, Nobby. Mother trucker. mother. Okay. You gotta go? Okay. Well, you have a good one. You pulled that, so... Done. Oh, I didn't get it all the way. I'm dead. What's the other one? We gotta flip. Or the yellow one I gotta flip too, I guess. Or the yellow one. Okay. Made it. That was fake news on that one. I made that one. I did all that right, too. Faster than he ate me. What a turd nugget. I got this. Oh, cool. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Gotta go, 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 go. Or is there another one? Oh, yes. Noise.
Whoosh. Whoosh.
Oh! Turn it. I'm not a cheeseburger. I'm not a cheeseburger. Where am I going here? Oh, there's a ladder. Table.
Caught myself a big one.
What the fuck am I supposed to do with this shit? Oh no! Okay, there's luck. Right? Kind of freaky, right? Where's the fucking crank at? Tried to eat me.
Okay.
They got power. No. Get the open voice. Got a crystal fragment. Go. White, blue, orange, little orange. Noise.
Got it.
Wait, you said the exit was flooded. So, shouldn't be flooded no more. I mean, you did say the exit was underwater before, right? I think you did.
Thank you.
can't get caught in that. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
Hey, what's up, Curly? How you doing? I'm doing pretty good. We're just going little village here. A little bit of village.
I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
How's everything good for you?
I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
First, head back to the graveyard. Good chip.
Is that alive?
You're gonna attack the glass or something? I was gonna attack. Oh, I know where we're at. We're back in his little fucking cupboard here. Okay. Yeah, he's back where we're at now. Let's pop this door open. Walk through. Back to the graveyard we go, right? Should be nothing really here to fight. That's an elevator, right? Okay. Go down here and look for any gear or anything. I think this is the one we already were. We already went this way, this way. So just take the ladder up. Or ladder. Elevator up.
Thank you.
good save here. Yeah, that sounds like a big ass fucking monster out there. Hold up. What do you want to fuck with? Can we see through the window? Dude, he just ate my face off, dude. Like, how many times does this guy gotta take a shot? Thank you. Well, that was easy. Alright, so let's go over this little hut thing over here. You see it? It's over here. On. Eight ball. Okay. That whole area, they're cleared out now. Nice. I don't know which way to go. Wow, that's crazy. It is just Twitch trying to hate on me. Oh, the one, this door's open. Huh? Rose is waiting for you. Like, how did he like set all this up? Goats. We gotta kill the goats. I guess there were big ass goats, I don't know. Why can't you tie? I don't know. I have that problem too sometimes. It goes 90% of the time for me anymore. Nobody likes to drive no more. Locked on the other side. They can at least come for you. What's down here? The goat. Oh, goat. Goat. I should have gone. That's not creepy at all. Michael Jordan is shit. Finally, like 50 freaking shots. God. Okay, no problem. An angel statue, okay. three of them went through that. Okay, we came back out. Alright. Not everyone's live today. You're trying to keep up? Oh, no worries. What? Okay. What is going on? Like, who should hurt some shit? Where are they at? Oh, they're gonna eat me. Don't eat me! I'm not a cheeseburger. Oh, you're trying to break the policy. Oh, that's cool. Gotta go watch Corral. That's nice. You know what I got planned for tomorrow? Not a fucking. Probably gonna wind up. I never really did anything big for Father's Day.
Get this door open.
We'll pull this one, then we'll try to pull the next one. There's a ladder. That's why I couldn't find the stairs, because there's a ladder going up. Oh, I thought it went up. I didn't know it went down. Any further out? This way. Oh, this looks like a good creepy place for moths, right?
This must be their den.
I can't see. Dude, I'm cornered. Dude, I can't even get up the fucking stairs here. Let's go. Come on. Yo, if they keep fucking coming up here, I'll do it. I don't care. I'll keep fighting them all. You try to catch me midair?
Okay, big guy.
Make any? Shay, beautiful. I have to go all the way back around. There we go. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, damn. Out there just gnawing away on people. Crazy. Oh, there's a save point right here too.
It's not good.
He's throwing fucking poles at people? Fuck you, dude. No chances.
Eat shit.
Right? That's what I said, too. Hey, shit. Fucked you up, bro. Give me all this shit. Another TV, there's the vial, that's gonna be the last one, so we're getting ready to come up. Y'all see it over there? I see it. So that should be the fourth one, right?
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up.
That's awesome, Heather.
I'll lend you a hand.
Thank you for the support.
So in exchange...
It's greatly appreciated.
Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
I know who's loyal and who's really not.
God damn it.
So... Story modes, like in Resident Evil, they're just like, they can't be taught by nobody, though, really. I love those storylines for them. This is where you're talking about how to go back to the graveyard, right? I think it was up here before. Well, if we go straight ahead. Or the wall. We'll just go this way. Chicken, kill the chicken. Scared of your ass. Oh, you're a big one. Get away from him. Yeah. I can't make no more health or anything, can I? What's up, dude? Just looking for some health. How you doing? Just kill me already. Just kill me already. Oh, you didn't even touch me that time? Yeah, sure. But I gotta tell you, SOS, I wasn't stationed in the States. The whole time I was in, I was always stationed overseas. I did AIT and basic training in airborne in the States. That's about it. Fuck yourself, bro, like for real. Like, leave me alone. Why are you chasing me down like this, bro? I thought we were cool. Fuck your couch. What do you think I'm supposed to be over here? I need to get over that away. I have to go back down that way. Lovely. Yep, straight down the hill, right this way. They'll never know we were here. Oh yeah, I see. Well, fuck, I'm stuck. This. It's supposed to be this way. Oh, so I gotta go through the church. The other door, okay.
That is what the problem. The problem.
What is this? Bodies weren't here before. Sure did.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
All right, let's all over.
You wish to make a purchase?
How much stuff we got to share? Real
Please
quick.
Do take a look at my new stock. This is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. Thank you. Now to cook.
Nice.
Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again.
We need the... We can afford most of the guns now, for sure.
This is all an investment.
Let's finish upgrading the Magnum.
One moment, please.
All right, we got a little bit more, but we can upgrade it. But the power's like completely up now.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Good day, then.
We're gonna put the next two flasks up here. And then the arm flask is in here. Check out the bridge. Curious, where's the boat go? Oh, there's another bridge over here too. Did we do this last time? Oh, we just pulled up a locker, okay. Take the ladder down, see. That's a whole little challenger? Okay. Why not, right? Thank you.
are you not dead yet? Okay, there we go. It's in the other room. How the hell am I gonna pull this? Oh, I know how we do. Come here, gotta set you on fire. And get you come this way. Put this on fire for me. Alright. We're gonna take a quick break, guys. We're on the train.
All right, guys, we're back. Hey, it worked. Hey, Bubbles. What are you doing today? Enjoying your weekend? And chili peppers. And then just leaves. Can't really tell. They look like chili peppers, don't they? These over here kind of look like leaves. Oh, I'm good. Just feeling a bit under the weather, you know. It's okay. Where's our boat at so we can go back? Got all on it. That it is. Alright, so back across the bridge we go. Oh shit.
Kid, even. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Just get my ass across the bridge, is what he says. Okay.
Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America. I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Thank you.
can see anything. What do we got going on over here?
What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul, Rose. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Oh shit, he just lets go. Oh, that's for... I didn't notice that last time. Crazy, like I was stuck in a corner over there. How'd that happen?
Shit!
Oh, what? I can't go nowhere. Again! Fuck.
Shit!
Yeah. Where am I supposed to go, dude? This is stupid. There's like nowhere to go, and I'm sitting here lighting him up. Fucking shooting the shit out of him, too. Like nowhere to go. Like there is nowhere to go. What's up, Jake? You're gonna get banned on Facebook. What are you getting banned on Facebook for? Oh my god, I could jump out there the whole time.
A dead end. Damn it.
What was that thing?
There we go. What's up, Bobby? How you doing, buddy?
This place is messed up.
I've got to get upstairs. A little under the weather today, but we still kicking. How you doing?
Seeking something in particular? Now to spend like kings, ha ha ha. I've gotten some new stock. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Hey, can't do that. Yeah, let's go on. So yeah, the lights or the doors or the keys to the doors. sure we gotta break them open. Damn. Is that a door? It looks like a door, kind of. This is that damn forge shit. I'm gonna run back and forth down here. Doing this forgery. Fudge! Enough power to push the button yet. Alright, use the lockpick. Let's see what's in this mother trucker. Hello, quartz. Fuck them all up now.
Seems useful.
I don't think I have any keys of force on it.
Little one.
are you doing?
Dude, I want to know what you're doing at all times, but I'm not moving. It's not really that hot today here, but our AC is good enough. I can't afford it. I can't afford anything at the Yeah, we got this portable air conditioner and shit. Oh, well, I got it for over here. I don't know if it's oh. The thing burns through water like crazy. I think I filled it up with 9 different bottles of water yesterday for running for, I think, like 5 or 6 hours. About all I ran yesterday. These guys are gonna pop off the wall or something. I think I gotta make the cog or something, probably. Go that way. the green light. The green light means go. Green means go. Go back up there. I run the wrong fucking way. Hell, dude. Hey, thank you for the follow. Welcome. You doing fine Saturday. I think we just ran wrong. Probably another way out. Let's this one to shoot. Talk, put on the power generator, and we'll be good.
Could use this.
That one, the other one, that's right.
Truly, truly disappointed. took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Ugh.
got a long way to go.
Got a long way to go. With the rain, let's go. Oh my man.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
Don't give a shit about your family drama.
I can get away with it in here. Oh, I'm pretty fucking close. I'm pretty fucking. I just can't get that fucking the last little bit of that angle. Yeah, we gotta come out a different angle. It's not easy, right?
Ah!
Wow, this mother trucker, I swear to God. Hey, can we hit the light yet? Nope. Oh, that looks like fun. Imagine this shit. But this shit would just start up like where we're on it. Like, we're already dead. Like, walking out of Blender, right? That was a shame, BS.
Close.
Oh, fucking ripped her head off. I want to see someone turn one of these things on a ladder like that. Just let go of the ladder, yeah. Craig, like, how are you doing today? There's another mold. Key mold, yay!
There's more?
Right, there's more? Oh my god, there's more. Yeah, I've gotta make the... Shouldn't have wasted that ammo though. We get down here. Oh shit, we probably didn't want to do this. Oh, we did? What the fuck? I don't remember this at all. I don't remember a zip.
Okay.
fucking door over here. Wait, that's the fucking ladder we just came down? We just came out of here. Wait, we didn't open that up. Hold up, wait a minute, gotta put some bumping in it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what they were saying. That's cool, man. So we're baking you a cake, you know. Alright, so is this where he is? Is this the fat guy? Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, I have to, though. Okay. Then we have to go back down on E3 or something when he gets up here. That's such a fat ass, ain't he? Big guy, eat you! Yo, come on, what the raid? Oh, my man, what's going on, bud? What a shame. They're not going outside. It was supposed to be on this side, so I think I have to go all the way down to B4, right? Let's try B4. I just need to go where that bolt is. Is that it? Yep. Alright.
It's dark.
To the molds. Am I going the right way at all? Alright. Yeah, I messed this up. Wrong fucking way. I guarantee I gotta turn around down here. Kill me? No fucking way, bro. B3's in manufacture. Let's try B3 then. Fuck it, we'll try B3. I think I'm in the wrong fucking spot. I have to be in the wrong spot. I have to be. B1. No, that's the key. For J. It says it's on 4, so we have to find it on 4. It has to be 4. Killing me. Oh. Oh, my leg now. I don't think I have to go. Do I have to go? No, this should put us back in events, right? No, we ain't doing that shit. Don't do that. Pretty sure it's this way. I just got turned around somehow.
It's dark.
There we go. Now we can get our asses out of here.
Oh.
bold. This way. Yep. Right enough, there should be a door. Mechanical parts we got now. Now we gotta go to the basement one. Get attacked.
Log, revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time.
initiatives. What up, Bowser? Thank you. How you doing today, outsider? Can't go back up that way. Fuck. Alright. How'd it go down to the first foot? Did pretty good, though. Going your weekend? I just feel a little under the weather, but we're good. Overall, we're good. I guess we're crawling through the hole here. This way, see? Yeah. Here it is, okay. We just need. In a fucking circle, why don't you? Like what I'm doing to myself. Thank you for the follow, welcome.
This gun's useless.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Treasure.
As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange.
Oh my, just trashed. Like I'm getting stabbed.
Please
in the back
do
of it.
Take a look at my new stock. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Aha! Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. To think so I would all buy the ammo. Such things. Bits and bobs? I see. Hard times, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Aha!
All right, now we got the Wolfsbane completely upgraded. That's like everything on it, right?
Save Have point. A wonderful adventure.
Return to the main menu. I think we can get limited ammo for it still. Upgrade, what you mean? Can't go up. Thought for sure it's gonna let me switch it over, but I guess I'm wrong.
Naturally. I've gotten some new stock.
I gotta have that too. Alright. 100k. I'm not gonna be able to get to them.
To hunger used to be alive.
Yeah, I can't get it yet.
Till next we meet. You wish to make a purchase?
Unless I can get him to buy it.
Pay me no mind.
It won't be enough.
Bits and bobs, I see. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in it.
Now,
securing goods is more important. Good, David.
See if I'm right, because if I did this right now,
then
I have enough points. I can buy unlimited ammo for it. Magnum's not bad. It won't be bad, is it? There we go, right there, and I don't have enough for it either. Son of a bitch!
Thank you.
if you turn right around, like instantly. Miss Call of Duty Mobile at all? What you mean? I play it all the time, bud. I just don't play it every day. Fucking cigar.
What the?
Oh, damn.
Not bad. Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of my way.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench.
Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything!
That might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
That's
Rose. Holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get it, Ethan. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Can't turn back now.